parts to this. There's an intermission, 10 minutes, to stretch your feet so you don't have to sit there too long. And the first part is called Hung, Drawn, and Quarters, and this is an excerpt. The music's by Michael O'Neill, and the performance is conducted by Teri Snelgrove. Thank you.
Skyroom with its pillars and dome, the walls soul within. I can't find no soul within. I can't find no soul within. Pulling lies. I'm a shadow play puppet. I'm art in disguise. My movements have shrunk to an unusual size. Unusual size. Unusual size. Eyes. Chaos screams. I don't know where to begin. I can't find an opening in. Impossible to feel my skin. Can't move in or begin. Let it thin. Lies. Decide no woman. Can't move woman. Behind my soul, woman, cyborg woman, machine. You see, it's not for me, it's for them, all of them. Expectations them, heart on hinges them. They say dance, and I dance. They say smile, and I smile. They say move, and move, and I move, and I move, and move. Thought that depths of death. Tai Chi was hummus from dusk until dawn. Yes, do. Okay, if I'm gonna do this dance, I need magic. You cannot do performance without magic. I need the map. It's happening already. Creating the magic. How do I create the magic? I have to take it into my own hands, be responsible for my actions. I will go into the famous alchemist's art room. Someone set the props.
My head begins
star sea captain, the well-carved man who is always alone. Magic bells jingle through my veins, sparrows draw worms from my crown, and lightning flashes by and by and by, waves wallow and drown. Fire-breathing lips, the story of when in woe, jazz beating hips, an arrow from a
I want.
And this consists of four short pieces. The first one is called The First Time I dot 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 dot. And the second one's called I'm a Closet New Yorker. The third one's called Salmon Suicide Note. And the fourth one's called Knot of Eternity. And the singing will be by Katya Gorrie. Katya. And then the last piece, dancers Lisa Hartley, will be joined by Katya.
The first time I heard Tibetan bells. first time I prayed for Oka. The first time I had an abortion. The first time I bit my tongue. The first time I saw the seven wonders of the world. The first time I flew. The first time I read a book. The first time I embraced a tree. The first time I was a tree. The first time I was cut down. The first time I went to the zoo. The first time I was in the zoo. The first time I couldn't leave the zoo. Didn't know what to do with the zoo. The first time I had shock treatment. The first time I realized my body was changing. The first time I felt blood. The first time I visited jail. The first time I did a triple pirouette. The first time I was stunned. The first time I drove a Harley. The first time I found myself in a foreign country. The first time I had druid vision. The first time I gave myself permission. The first time I drank champagne. Out of a man's shoe. In a rowboat. In a plaid suit. With no tie and a collar on my head. The first time I sold my leather-studded jacket to the King of Istanbul to buy a BMW 2002 Alpine with roll bar. The first time I took a breath. The first time I saw the sea. The first time I climbed a tree. The first time I drank tea. The first time I told time. The first time I said yes. The first time I said no. The first time I looked in the mirror. And saw myself.
I charge tourists to stand beside me. They had the picture taken with mine. There's a right and a left. Then you start getting confused. The troubles have begun. I don't know why I own shades. I have never seen the sun. Underneath the closet boards, the city goes 76 stories into the stone. And that's why the steam rises out of the cracks. It's a place in, through which the city can mow. I can hear that monster mow. I can hear that monster mow. I can hear that monster mow. I am a closet New Yorker.
Outside, inside, brain.
feel like I just caught the last train to Emerald City, coasting till the party is over and the animals are in their furs. I didn't have anywhere to go, so I'm here at the Bat Tank Glasshouse, looking for the crumbs the rats left behind, wondering where the hell I put my sane powder to sprinkle away this mental derangement mind. I feel like I just got licked by the cat that clawed me, and I'm trying to remember what I'm trying to forget, trying to tell the difference between that and regret. And there must be more, my friend, there must be more. Don't swim out of line, young lady, says Q, trying to tell me how to see my view. And my only response is blown, and sounds like the Toontown Dreg. I'm not young, I'm not a lady, and I don't swim in line. So someone's wrong on all accounts. Ladyfinger, fish finger, wait for the cold blood to linger. Friend, let us compare paranoias. I looked at myself in the glass tank, and before me was a monster. I said, hi, monster face, how you doing this morning? And my face looks back at me and says, fine. Tie a rope around my neck to remind me to do the laundry, ladyfinger, fish finger, wait for the cold blood to linger. I am a blue heron, calling the Aztec wingbat blues to you, distant shore to you. Calling the Aztec wingbat blues. I am a worm, weaving you a power coat of the world's most treasured silk. I am a new mother, with ripe tip full, unearthing for you the taste of the sweetest milk. I put my ear close to the bottom of the tank to see if I can hear you through the wilderness underworld. I put water and moonlight together to bring you a string of galaxy pearls. I am a killer whale swimming to freedom. I am a rooster turned to steel. I am the 7,000 deadly sins and every sensation that they feel. I am everything un, I am everything real. I am a raven without a cause. I live by a guidebook of outlaw laws. Underwater spears pierce me in the want of seeing you. To waltz, oh, to waltz, a slow winged dove. What night is this that cannot see the tender hooks that scar the spirit of trees? What day being captured in a spiral of black like wave, too late for penny whales or wishbones or sacred hearts to save? I want to stroke your Mars with the masked task of my speculation. I want to touch your armor with a tingling sensation. I want you to shiver with the chill of the night's still air. I want you to look like you really couldn't care. Oh, say you recognize. Chakras, so everything's all right. Tonight, observe history through a single star. Without speaking, learn about the star. Evolve with the star until you heat the globe 1,000 miles away. We are one. We are each other at once. And now I can see what you look like if you were me, see you, your sounds, your merry-go-round. Collective with mine. What? Who said that? Who said that? I did. An outside, inside you, somewhere to the north, behind. Yours truly.
Thank you. some video?
Do you guys have no socks?
No.
No?
Oh, well, you have socks too.
Take your socks off.
I have to.
Oh my god, I didn't check.
Yeah.
Are you comfortable? I'm gonna leave marks. Okay. This piece was an answer to P.K. Page's poem, Deaf, Mute, and the Pear Tree. Lisa Hartley organized a dance performance in which choreographers worked with the poem and they interpreted the poem and Lisa danced to them. And so she invited me to participate in that, and this is the piece that we did that evening called Knot of Eternity. One early morning, wee hours of the night, I woke to a beam of light, a gold streak of a painter's brush beckons me to the next room. I leave my warm cocoon spot and eke around the corner like a spy, stepping headlong into an encasement casket of greenish gold lament. Feet planted in the dust of Tibet, still alive in my earthen rug. My naked body leaves me, and I become the cord, standing in the middle of a pear. I hold seeds inside me. The seeds become my eyes, and I hope the sun doesn't slip behind that morning sky. I look out through my body, through my golden green skin. I look for the roots to sip from, the stem of where it all begins. Country church bells in a tree, hanging by bony arms. The leaves are speaking tongues, psalms a la stem, woman stem. Fortunes fly to a windy sky. Hello, outside, goodbye. Stars cover our bodies after a shower. Raindrops cling to our skin. Sun catches water's light, and it's a mirror we're looking in. Mirror symmetry. When we were much younger pairs, we looked in the mirror. starting with dry. We see their contemplation, how they might reach us.
Reach for the stars. Try harder. Try.
Come to us. Climb the branches. Sound is balancing on the tip of our tongues. We try. We try. We try.
I say, don't fall, sister.
Don't let go. Can't you hear me screaming, or do I move too slow? We're made of terracotta, looking at the world below, like a pond's reflection, looking at pears in a tree. You know?
Hair women. Don't care.
Skin so thin we bruise. Women, pear women. Then, choice. Alpha choice. One swift counterclockwise twist, and I'm leaving it all behind or above. Spiral, sailing, spinning, pair, people, one. I'm a swirl in a drain, a hurricane, body surfing circles. I'm a streamer at the end of a train. Jangle, jive, updraft, blues, swing, sway, suspension, bridge. I'm walking on air with no shoes. Pendulum, pulse, pause. Eureka, and land, holding hand. Palm on my butt, ode to the hand that planted me. No silence to fall upon. Mouth open around me, juices essential to life. Each bite closer, closer to my core, to my eye.